Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to install UserWay widget in Squarespace. So visit userway.org and click on Get the Widget. You'll need to complete all the steps to get the code snippet that you will later paste in Squarespace. Some steps are customization options that you can actually skip and go through them later, but in this tutorial I will show you all the steps. And number one is add your website address. Don't forget to agree to the terms of service and click on Next. In step number two, add your name, last name, and email, then continue. Click on Next. And in step number three, you can select your preferred icon. You can choose among these four. Let's continue to step number four, where you will select the size. No matter which size you choose, mobile devices will always display this smaller one. Now continue to step number five. In this step, you get to choose the color of your button so it can match the design of your site. Now let's continue to step number six. Here you will select the position of the button. As you can see, there are eight different positions, so just select the one you prefer. And continue to step number seven. You can let the widget to auto-detect the language of your visitor, or you can force the widget to display in a specific language. Then check this list with all the available languages. Now let's continue to step number eight. So if you're watching this, you already know the importance of making your website accessible, but it's also important to have an accessibility statement. If you don't have one, don't worry about it because we can help you with that. Just leave no selected and then we'll help you with that later. Let's continue to step number nine. And if you're interested in advanced custom options for this widget, then I recommend you to select I'd like to learn more for more information. But now I'm going to continue to the last step. Here is the code. So click on copy and let's go to Squarespace. I'm in Squarespace website editor and I already got my code. So now let's go to settings. Scroll all the way down to advanced. And in code injection, go all the way to footer. Here's where you have to paste the code. This is the code. I'm going to paste it and click on save. Let's go back to preview the site. And here it is. And here's our widget. If you can see the widget on your site, this means that you have installed it correctly. But also, I will show you another way to verify your installation from userway.org. So I'm going back to the site. And you can click on Let's Verify to make sure that you have set up the widget correctly. Or you just can skip this last step. And here's your accessibility statement. This is a template that you can copy, you can modify it as you want and add it to your website so you'll have your own accessibility statement. If you want to learn how to install UserWay widget in other platforms like Squarespace, Webflow, WordPress, and many more, you can follow the videos that you can see on your screen right now. Visit UserWay YouTube channel, and in the description below this video, you'll find a list of all the installation guides for other platforms. Don't forget to subscribe.